It was a rainy morning. I wanted to introduce you my aloe vera plants. I have a few aloe vera plants in my garden. It includes aloe vera plants and its saplings. Aloe grows very slowly, very, very slowly. So I don't use them a lot. These are my baby saplings. I don't take one whole leaf at a time. I divide a leaf into many small parts and I cut smaller parts only. And guys, if you know the name of this red color flower, please comment in the chat box. See you all. Bye.